This is what we're having.
Welcome to our channel. So today we're eating seafood.
Seafood boil. I got crabs, potatoes, corn, shrimp, broccoli.
You guys have to give me some questions and answers I can say on here for the next video. Because I'm pretty sure you guys really don't know me. Y'all just know me from my social media, so if you guys follow me. Yeah. That's really it. Why do we, as women, like to be like in competition with other females? Like, never really understood that, because as women, we're all supposed to be empowerment. I'm supposed to bring each other greatness. Instead, we're just bringing each other down. Instead of finding out what's the real problem and fixing it. So, that's my main issue. But on the brighter side, did you guys see how Melanie, which is A Boogie, and Ella, did y'all see what they did for Melanie's 30th birthday? I swear, yo, celebrities and their kids, they will go all out for them. Even though there's nothing wrong with that, but it's like, I can tell y'all just don't have nothing to do with her money. Y'all could have gave her a nice little cute Chuck E. Cheese party. Like, she's 3 years old. Like, but it was cute. Nice little, Frozen theme. Slide. Had a couple slides there. They had people No, I haven't seen Zesta as a character in Frozen. And, which I think was really, really adorable. The fact that they made Melanie's dress out of Dior men's shorts. I guess they were able to use it or whatever. Or maybe they wanted to match. So, I made her birthday dress out of a Dior, a men's Dior pair of shorts. The design was beautiful. And then a boogie, well, artist, have the same print one, but in a suit, like a suit jacket. I thought that was pretty adorable. I'm getting full already. But I feel like Kylie's daughter, Stormy, she had the best birthday. Like, two or one. One of them. I think it was her second birthday, but first birthday. I was just like, why spend all that money when 9 out of 10 they're probably not going to remember it?
I'm sitting here covering
covering my face with the crap. Yeah, like, 9 out of 10, they're never going to remember. So you wasted all that money on a birthday party. Broccoli. Let me know what other things you want me to do. With you though. I just wanted to post one because I hadn't. This is my first time doing one. So I wanted to have one already. Megan and stuff. So I can keep building them more. No, I'm really full. I'm really on full. One more hat. Because I'm going to save some for later. But yeah, I just wanted to come on. And then I will be posting more often than usual, which will make it better. So we don't have to months and months. Some of you guys on Instagram, and the amount of DMs I get for my YouTube is like a lot. Talking about that one day. to, maybe. I'll show you guys what she does when she comes over my house. Some of y'all don't know what a traveling outfit is and don't really know, right, the difference of having a traveling outfit and having to go to the nail salon. I don't even know the last time I went to the nail salon. Now we just go to the pizza. Since that's really the only thing to do. Because with me, I could never be satisfied leaving the nail salon with my nails, like getting some of the nails on there. Never works. I don't like it. It's not what I asked for. Or it's just like, I get tired of them. They charge you all this money and it doesn't last that long. With them, the paint starts coming off. Even close to 2 weeks, it starts peeling. First thing. So it's like, what the heck? And my nails last long now. Because, I mean, I've always got in jail, but you know, if you don't know what you're doing, it's not gonna stay. I'm sure I'm gonna ask when I was going on the inside, which was a plus.